Okay, so what we have is some upper stringer and lower stringer and some middle blocks. Just put them together, some ladder parts. So these parts obviously not gonna fit our jack point system here. So we'll try to find something else that work.
Test fit that thing and see if we'll even make any sense out of it.
We have two issues. The first one is the length of this grommet needs to be reduced so it doesn't get all of the torsion. Okay, so we got these screws readjusted. Seems like it's gonna fit like a charm. It's a little bit on the edge there. I should grab on the metal. Should be great. Hold it. Just gonna use the support of the higher piece, and then we're gonna attach the bottom part in this little guy here. What's going on? Fitted that tube inside there. As you can see, it was a little bit of violence, but it fits. And now I just have to cut down the ladder so it fits. We'll see. Okay, we have these two holes I need to drill down. Okay, so this tool should do the trick. This one to cut down the ladder, and this one to drill.
Do it.